Hi, I'm Cindy Buck. So there I am, home alone. The kids are off at college, and my husband's working 17 hours a day. He's driving an hour and a half over a very dangerous mountain pass to work for somebody else, running a crew of 250 people, and then getting back in his car and driving an hour and a half home. I wanted to buy my husband back. He was expensive, and it wasn't going to happen overnight because we live in a ski resort. We don't live in a city. Anyway, I was trying to figure out a way to do this, and I found a way. I knew it wasn't going to happen overnight, but I knew that I could do it. So it took me 26 months, and I had finally replaced my husband's income so that he could quit his job and work with me. But he decided, you know, I just wanted to work till the end of the year and, you know, make a little extra money, pay off some bills, pay off some debt. So we go on a family vacation, and we're all swimming in the same lake. Well, bottom line is, my husband gets really sick from the lake. The reason that he got so sick is his immune system was so suppressed from keeping up this pace for 2.5 years that he ended up in the hospital. And he actually couldn't work for 3 months. So thank goodness we had created a plan B before we needed a plan B. Or otherwise we would have been in serious, serious trouble. Anyway, today we work from home. We have no commute. We make more money than we were making before. We're having a bigger impact than we were making before. Bo's health is great because of the technology that we work with, as well as the pace that we're on. Because we're in control of our time. We have no boss, no employees. We get up when we want. We work when we want. We play when we want. We travel when we want. No one tells us what to do. And we visit our kids often. We love being the captain of our ship rather than being the passenger on somebody else's boat. The sky is the limit. In fact, there are no limits. And our pace is up to us. How does it get any better than this?